From the admittance office of College University. Dear Rigby, we regret to inform you that you have not been accepted into this fall's freshman class at College University.
Keep reading!
Though College University is a massive school, and it was a record year for how little applications we received, the admissions committee simply could not find any reason to include you in our enrolling class. The deans were obliged to select among candidates who clearly could do the minimum work required at CU. We hope you can understand our situation, if you can understand this letter at all. But rest assured that we did not make this unanimous decision on a whim, and as a result, we are not able to consider any appeals to this decision. So don't even try. Though our school motto is the college for everyone, sometimes college isn't for everyone. We thank you for your interest in CU, but again, to reiterate, we won't be seeing you anytime soon, or ever. Sincerely, the admissions board at College University.
You've been lying to me all this time?
It was just one lie. I was just trying to...
It's always just one thing with you. You
don't do well, that. I'm stuck too. Who better to be stuck with than your friend?
You're not my friend. All you've ever done is...